Welcome to the TASIS Elementary School Christmas Concert. I'm so excited to share the wonderful work our students have done this season. We wish we could all be together in the palestra for our traditional Christmas concert, but I'm so proud of the way the students have risen to the challenge to create a virtual concert for our community, despite the many obstacles they've had to overcome. Enjoy their work.
Thank you. Thank you. Take it to the one you know.
Take it to the one you know.
Pull the wreath on the door.
Pull the wreath on the door.
Merry Christmas, that's what it's for.
Merry Christmas, that's what it's for.
Don't tell when the Christmas tree.
Tolling bells on the bell.
Carolling
and jingle bells.
In the tussle simple talk.
In the tussle simple
talk. Organs play to whistle.
Organs play to whistle.
Rap that pack is time of bow.
Rap that pack is time of bow.
Take it to the one you know.
Take it to the one you know.
Holly with on the door.
Holly with on the door.
Merry Christmas, that's what's for.
Merry Christmas, that's what's for.
Five little bells ringing in the row.
The first one says,
ring me fast.
Ring me slow.
The second one says,
ring me fast.
Clock chimed midnight. Kalata suddenly shrank to the size of a doll. She heard mice scuttling all around her. I'll protect you, cried the Nutcracker. He had come to life. Forward, march, the Nutcracker called, and out of a box burst an army of tin soldiers. Tin soldiers, ready? All the tin soldiers. And march, 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 march. The tin soldiers battled with the mice. Gingerbread men leapt down from the tree to help chase the mice away. But then, out sprang a fierce mouse king who nearly sliced the Nutcracker in two. The Nutcracker fought back bravely, and Kalata rushed to help. She threw her slipper and hit the mouse king right on the nose. The mice ran away, and in an instant, they were gone. We won, cried the Nutcracker. And suddenly, with a twinkle of magic, the Nutcracker and Kalata found themselves in a snowy Christmas forest. All kinds of sweets hung from the trees, and through the air whirled lots of pretty snowflake fairies. They led Kalata and the Nutcracker through the trees to a palace made of sugar with lollipop trees and towers of icing. The sugar plum fairy came out to greet them and said, "Come on in." Inside, dancing fairies from all around the world pranced and pirouetted. And there was a
sweets for the Nutcracker and Clara.
Slowly, Clara's eyes grew tired. She suddenly awoke at home with the Nutcracker in her hand. Had it all been a dream, or was it the magic of Christmas?
Merry Christmas!
Seventh grade presents the Gingerbread Man.
Again.
One. Take two. She added sugar icing for his hair, mouth, and clothes, and she put candy chips for buttons and eyes. What a fine-looking gingerbread man he was. The old woman put him in the oven to bake. After he was fully done, she slowly opened the oven door. Up jumped the gingerbread man, and he ran out the door saying,
"Run, run, as fast as you can.
You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man."
I ran away from an old man. he ran singing.
Run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
Nobody can catch me, he thought. So he kept on running until he met a fox. He just had to tell the fox how he ran faster than all the others.
Mr. Fox, as tasty as I appear to be, I will not let you catch or eat me.
You don't even look that tasty. Why would I want to eat you?
Okay, fine. Then I'll take a nap right here.
The gingerbread man was so relieved. So the gingerbread man stopped running and stood still. And right when he stood still, snap, went Mr. Fox's jaws right into the gingerbread man until he was gone.
He was mighty tasty after all.
close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we desire. Special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we desire.
Ciò che non riesce a dire.